G'day to all your lads and ladettes out there. It's your Australian mate Drew in here signing in, and welcome to part 17 of my playthrough of Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare for the PC. Alright, so in the last video we have completed Act 2 and we've completed the 16th mission known as the Sins of the Father. In this mission we were joined up by the USMC Marines and it was known as a joint operation mission, which it's this. So, this mission, the Sins of the Father, we had to ambush Sokoev's son, chase him down alley to alley, as I reckon they're called that. Then, Sokoev's son was surrounded, and he was surrendering. Then, he committed suicide by shooting himself in the head. And that sucks. And that's how the mission, the Sins of the Father, went. So, yep, we've cleared Act 2. So, we're going to jump straight into Act 3 now. So, here we have Ultimatum. Find Staff Sergeant Griggs, kill the power to the ICBM launch facility. Alright, here it goes.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately. Or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Okay, so here we go. Mission 17. Here is Ultimatum. So we're going to locate Staff Sergeant Griggs. So we're going to... M4A1 SOP mod, of course, and the USP 45. I'll just pass. Not gonna worry about using the AK-47.
Alright,
up the stairs.
Room clear. This floor is clear. Move up to the second.
There we go. Lovely.
Griggs isn't here.
Roger that. Regroup on me downstairs. Copy that. Moving to the next house. Keep it quiet.
May as well just get rid of the USP-45 and replace it with an AK-74U. Ah! That was a fail.
Move.
Alright, there we go.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team 1. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of Building 2. We need to knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Alright, plant the C4 on the tail legs. Gotta get a nice view of this. Geronimo!
Charlie 6, the tower's down and the power's out. 20 seconds.
Roger, we're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay, we're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
I could have said timber when that actually fell. Wrong saying. Clumsy ass. I guess Gaz can be pretty clumsy nowadays.
Northwest.
Gonna be quite a dozen of enemies here. In this area. And the next. Whoa, he had an RPG there.
Enemy troops in southwest. Changing mag.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftop!
Target eliminated. Enemies ahead. Target down.
All right, choppers inbound.
Heads up, choppers inbound.
Frag out.
Oh, no, you don't. Aha, got it. I mean, I don't have to take the choppers down. So. Don't think it would matter.
Ah!
Okay, at least I didn't die from that grenade right there. I only just got hit from it.
Target neutralized. Man down.
Cool. Alright, here's a mini Uzi. I'm not gonna bother with that. Oh god! There we go. Sweet.
Man down. Hostile to the southeast.
Reload. Watch out for those barrels there. The ones that are red. Barrels that are red, they're explosive, so keep away from them. All out of ammo with the M203. Uh-oh. Dogs. Quite a bunch of them there. Jesus. Alright, we're good. Ah! Lag!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
Oh, there's a missile.
Out.
And there you lads and ledits have it, and that was the ultimatum mission. I really want to thank you all very much for watching this video, and as always, make sure you all subscribe and stay connected, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out, lads.